Still have to inspect and service this one, so maybe a sensor or some sort or whatever.
The check engine light's still on.